discussed, the UK has opened its EU settlement scheme. We've made plain now for 3 years that those who have made Britain their home should have the right to remain on equal terms with all of those who live in my welcoming and wonderful nation, but not with super rights. No freedom of movement, fairness, not favouritism. Because in elevating Europeans to the top of the pile, what you are suggesting is that the Africans, the Asians, the Americans and the Antipodeans, who also call the UK home, are somehow second-class citizens. And that is something that my nation will not abide. Now, I'm actually quite reassured listening to what's been so far a constructive debate today. But I do want to suggest to other politicians here who I've heard previously become sanctimonious and sobbing and scaremongering about the future rights of EU citizens that Britain is a kind, welcoming and open country. Do not give misinformation to people and make them fearful that they will not have residency. Let's work together because we are going to become an independent nation with an independent immigration policy, and we are prepared to work with you to make sure that everybody is protected.
Grazie, onorevole González Pons, 1 minuto e 30.